two, three, four. Woo. Hey. She has no idea what she doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she can't drop out her pants and look at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, F it, I'll just stay down her and do here. Cause that's enough hun to get her a few ends, daddy don't really care, she's so precious. With the peer pressure, can't afford a car, so she named the daughter Alexis. Man, it's been so long that she look like weed. Then she cut it all off, now she look like E. She be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female, addicted to retail. Well, it all falls down.
I'm so self-conscious, that's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and poshers done drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing past adversation. And then I spent $400 on this just to be like, bleep, you ain't up on this. And I can't even go to the grocery store without
ones that's clean
or a shirt with a team. See, we live in the Canadian dream. All the people highest up got low self-esteem. Prettiest people do the ugliest thing. On the road to riches and diamond rings. We shine because they hate us. Woo! Lost because they degrade us. Woo! We trying to buy back our 100 and for that thing, look how low we stoop. Even though you in the bench, you still in the
pit. It all falls down when it falls down. And when it all falls down.
You're making your own. Thanks so much for coming in, guys.
No doubt.
Hey, thanks.